I'm toxic. I'm eating a taco. I'm about to perform. I think I'm like near the end of the openers. I'm gonna raise this fucking shit. I pick my hypest tracks. It's my girlfriend Erin. Say what up. Yeah, dude. We're just gonna turn this bitch up and get the crowd ready, man. And I got a brand called Save Me. Rocking the shirt, the hat. You know what it is. Here. About to rock the stage for Antisocial Fest, the first ever one. Woo! They're playing Cardi. I got. Thank you, Robbie. Whatever, man. But, you know, we're turning up. We're having a good time. We're having a lot of fun. I wish you were here.
No, no, like rocking with the Jack Harlequin, like right there, you know, the 2018 one.
Say that one more time.
Rocking the 2018 Jack Harlequin, like right here, you know,
I mean, am I inspired by him? Am I inspired by him? Maybe a little bit, but you know. We're two different people, you know? I'm Sia Hendrix, you know, I'm in my own lane. All respect to him, but I'm about to get my grills done. out here.
All right, I got one more song.
Go to the office.
What I do?
Go to the office.
What I do?
San Andreas shirt, come on now.
Seriously, yes.
Man. Yo, favorite game of all time, man. You know, it's like alt legendary, you know?
What's that, bro?
It's like favorite game of all time, alt legendary, you know?
It is the one. I have a jacket, too. It's like the official Rockstar thing that got it on there.
Yeah, man. So how do you feel about CJ killing Tenpenny and all that, you know? So are we smoking on Tenpenny tonight and all that?
Say again?
Are we smoking on Tenpenny tonight and all that?
Of course.
Yo.
CJ Pack?
Yeah.
If you don't mind, I'll probably go up and put that on my
honestly, bro, that's my guy right there. He killed that shit. I expected him to kill it. And you know what he did? He exceeded my expectations. Higher than the standards. Let's get it. Antisocial. You already know the vibes. Let's go. Hold on. Let me get the man of the hour right here. Mark my words. That's it.
That's cool. How are you doing today, man?
We're wildin', bro. Trying to get the crowd hyped, you know what I'm saying? Because the biggest shit is yet to come.
It's like, only performer to jump in the crowd. Think about it.
And the
think
whole band one said, you know, come on, no?
Yo, you feel that,
yo, you're a real one. You're a real one.
I got you, bro.
Yo, seems real one. I'm there to crowd no
one.
Check that out, you know. Good hits, good sound, you know, everything, you know.
Can I get through, please?
Yo, we got an office scene in the building. How are we doing today,
man? Other scene in the building, you know what I'm saying? Other productions, other conversations, we out here, man.
Hip Hop DX, Billboard,
all that. Hip Hop DX, Billboard, we out here, man. Come on, we out here, bro. Right. Q3 and shit, fam.
What?
You know, it's not hard. Anything you want to see, it's just up. You're out here, bro. Wait. You're out here, bro.
I'm trying to get on to do some vlogs, interviews, other content, you know, like, whatever makes you more perfect, you know, that's the way, you know,
by the way I'm free,
Yo, we're clearing. We gotta clear the whole back room. If you're not performing next, we gotta clear it.
Hold. I'm going on stage with the artist. Spangle wants
right now, how are you doing today?
No, I smashed up the stage, about to get the next show I perform.
Yeah, most likely, you know. Yeah, we got the dude in the building right here, man. How are you doing today, bro?
Got a dope show out there tonight, you know?
Yeah, man. Tell me where they can follow you.
What's going on? It's Papi AQ, Latino artist from Toronto. You can follow me on all platforms. Happy AQ.
Yo, how the fuck y'all feeling?
Fucking ready.
You ready? You ready? I'll get that artist. Yo, introduce yourself real quick. It's everybody good. Listen up. It's fucking good.
Pay attention, listen fucking closely, yo. I got highs and lows, if you feel all that. Are you sober and alone, cause you feel all that? Got some drugs to alone, why you need all that?
Shorty in the cut, how are you doing?
Always trying to make it through the night. I'm just saying, never say what's cool. fast food, my giving on the list for the best. I got some shit on my chest, and I found some flows, I feel blessed. And I spent some bills on a kitchen, I took a pill with that bitch. And I got a bunch of shit.
Show. I want you to pay for a house on my own. I'm gonna feel empty and empty. myself, and I lost my soul. Now I'ma fuck on this shit till the money make me feel okay. When your body empty, you feel it, we're changing. Don't like the feeling, the feeling is right. I look in the mirror and don't like my face.
Yo, hey, I love you guys so much. Y'all are so pretty right now. I love you guys so much. I hope y'all are rocking with me as much as I'm rocking with you. I love you guys. Y'all are the whole reason that we're up here right now. We love you. Be drinking water. Be staying safe. I know it's hot as fuck, but y'all still rocking. We're just gonna keep it moving. Let's go. I know some of y'all know the fucking lyrics to this song, so sing it with me if you know it, please. This song is called Wicked. Yeah.
Days now they all screaming for Zack. Hell no, my body cold, I decompose. The credits roll, the vultures come collect my bones. Hell no, my body cold, I decompose. The credits roll, the vultures come collect my bones. I've been wicked since a youngin' when I saw my soul.
I swear to God, I'm gonna fucking shoot my face off. This song is called Coke in the Bathroom. Play that shit. I need everyone to bounce with me on this one. My fucking fishnets are riding up. Hey! Hey, put your hands up and jump with me on the beat. Let's go! Hey! Hey!
Tattoo, she tell me lies. Fuck me like that girl and take my life. Cocaine in the bathroom, I get a line. I'm in the bathroom, wasting my time. She like my tattoo, she tell me lies. Fuck me like that girl and take my life. Come back, baby, ain't nobody wanna love me. I'm a tyrant.
Nobody. Smoking his dope, don't smell his head.
Get off! Get off!
Shout out to the fans, shout out to the fans, shout out to the supporters.
Yeah.
Go crazy, man. I'm here with you.
So you got the Rasta chain and all that, you know, flexing like a motherfucker right there, you know? Come on now.
Rasta shit, nigga.